Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Danielle Renee. For today's video, I'm super excited. I've actually already done everything and I'm just filming the intro and outro. So I'm really excited for you guys to see this video. It did take a lot of time and energy, so I hope you guys enjoy. But to explain a little bit about this video, I had just kind of came up with this idea to choose two people for my Instagram. I went ahead and posted this on my Instagram to get two models that lived near me, and I put in there that I was going to be doing their hair, makeup, and taking some portraits for them, and I messaged them and made sure they're okay with being on video and all that stuff. So I'll be showing you kind of like a time lapse of doing their hair, makeup, and then I also take you with us on location to show you where I took all the pictures. And I also show you how I edit the pictures in Lightroom, as well as the final portraits that I took. And lastly, before we get into the video, if you're not subscribed already, please hit the subscribe button down below and also hit the bell notification. All right, I think that's enough talking now. So let's go ahead and get into the video. tell everyone how crazy you're being.
Oh,
yeah.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. You send me. You send me. Darling, you
you guys, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. I had so much fun filming this, and I want to give a huge, huge thank you to both of my models, Augustina and Angela. They were both amazing, and we had so much fun doing this project together, and I appreciate them so much. And also a huge shout out to my fiance for taking care of the boys so I can do all this. I appreciate you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, and definitely comment down below if you liked it or if I should do it again. Definitely let me know, and I will go ahead and see you guys in my next video. Bye.